Created in 1999, Super Smash Bros. Is a fighting game series that includes characters from a range of games, mostly Nintendo. The series is renowned for having a distinct gameplay objective that is different from standard fighters in that the goal is to knock opponents off of the stage and increase damage counters rather than reducing life bars. Every Friday, Prodigy in East Hampton holds a Super Smash Bros. Tournament. At this tournament, players compete for a prize pool. We spoke to organizers and attendees about the tournament.
What I hope people get out of this event in particular, it's just a place to come and play people face-to-face, head-to-head, instead of online. Face-to-face tournaments are pretty frequent, but I think online play is a little bit more frequent, so it's kind of nice to just have a place that people can actually go face-to-face and play head-to-head. So I think getting out of this is just, you know, a place to kind of run a place that people can come and build a community. You know, I just hope someone, you know, has fun here. I'm not really necessarily trying to make a statement. I just want to run a really, really cool tournament room and for people to have a really good competition and have a good time. So all the events here are everything I hope to be and more. There's no doubt that the community has come together and really, really supported each other. Everybody really, really has a great time and comes here to meet people and to really, do really good competitions.
Make sure to check out the Super Smash Bros. Tournaments every Friday at Prodigy. Make sure to check out the Super Smash Bros. Tournaments every Friday at Prodigy.